أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
يوسف أيها الصديق أفتنا في سبع بقرات سمان يأكلهن سبع عجاف وسبع سنبلات خضر وأخر يابسات لعلي أرجع إلى الناس لعلهم يعلمون.
He said, Joseph, O man of truth, explain to us about seven fat cows eaten by seven that were lean, and seven green spikes of grain and others that were dry, that I might return to the people. Perhaps they will know about you.
قال تزرعون سبع سنين دأبا فما حصدتم فذروه في سنبله إلا قليلا مما تأكلون.
Joseph said, You will plant for 7 years consecutively, and what you harvest leave in its spikes, except a little from which you will eat.
ثم يأتي من بعد ذلك سبع شداد يأكلن ما قدمتم لهن إلا قليلا مما تحصنون.
Then will come after that 7 difficult years which will consume what you've saved for them, except a little from which you will store.
ثم يأتي من بعد ذلك عام فيه يغاث الناس وفيه يعصرون.
Then will come after that a year in which the people will be given rain and in which they will press olives and grapes.
وقال الملك ائتوني به. فلما جاءه الرسول قال ارجع إلى ربك فاسأله ما بال النسوة اللاتي قطعن أيديهن إن ربي بكيدهن عليم.
And the king said, Bring him to me. But when the messenger came to him, Joseph said, Return to your master and ask him what is the case of the women who cut their hands. Indeed, my Lord is knowing of their plan.
قال ما خطبكن إذ راوتن يوسف عن نفسه قلن حاش لله ما علمنا عليه من سوء. قالت امرأة العزيز الآن حصحص الحق أنا راودته عن نفسه وإنه لمن الصادقين.
Said the king to the women, What was your condition when you sought to seduce Joseph? They said, Perfect is Allah, we know about him no evil. The wife of Al-Aziz said, Now the truth has become evident. It was I who sought to seduce him, and indeed he is of the truthful.
ذلك ليعلم أني لم أخنه بالغيب وأن الله لا يهدي كيد الخائنين.
That is so Al-Aziz will know that I did not betray him in his absence, and that Allah does not guide the plan of betrayers.
وَمَا أُبَرِّئُ نَفْسِي إِنَّ النَّفْسَ لَأَمَّارَةٌ بِالسُّوءِ إِلَّا مَا رَحِمَ رَبِّي إن ربي غفور رحيم.
And I do not acquit myself. Indeed, the soul is a persistent enjoiner of evil, except those upon which my Lord has mercy. Indeed, my Lord is forgiving and merciful.
وقال الملك ائتوني به أستخلصه لنفسي فلما كلمه قال إنك اليوم لدينا مكين أمين.
And the king said, bring him to me, I will appoint him exclusively for myself. And when he spoke to him, he said, indeed, you are today established in position and trusted.
قال جعلني على خزائن الأرض إني حفيظ عليم.
Joseph said, appoint me over the storehouses of the land. Indeed, I will be a knowing guardian.
وكذلك مكنا ليوسف في الأرض يتبوأ منها حيث يشاء نصيب برحمتنا من نشاء ولا نضيع أجر المحسنين.
And thus we established Joseph in the land to settle therein wherever he willed. We touch with our mercy whom we will, and we do not allow to be lost the reward of those who do good.
ولأجر الآخرة خير للذين آمنوا وكانوا يتقون.
And the reward of the hereafter is better for those who believed and were fearing Allah.
وجاء إخوة يوسف فدخلوا عليه فعرفهم وهم له منكرون.
And the brothers of Joseph came seeking food, and they entered upon him, and he recognized them, but he was to them unknown.
ولما جهزهم بجهازهم قال ائتوني بأخ لكم من أبيكم ألا ترون أني أوفي الكيل وأنا خير المنزلين.
And when he had furnished them with their supplies, he said, bring me a brother of yours from your father. Do not you see that I give full measure and that I am the best of accommodators?
فَإِن لَمْ تَأْتُونِي بِهِ فَلَا كَيْلَ لَكُمْ عِنْدِي وَلَا تَقَرَبُونَ.
But if you do not bring him to me, no measure will there be hereafter for you from me, nor will you approach me.
قَالُوا سَنُرَاوِدُ عَنْهُ أَبَاهُ وَإِنَّا لَفَاعِلُونَ.
They said, we will attempt to dissuade his father from keeping him, and indeed, we will do it.
وقال لفتيانه جعلوا بضاعتهم في رحالهم لعلهم يعرفونها إذا انقلبوا إلى أهلهم لعلهم يرجعون.
And Joseph said to his servants, put their merchandise into their saddlebags so they might recognize it when they have gone back to their people, that perhaps they will again return.
فَلَمَّا رَجَعُوا إِلَىٰ أَبِيهِمْ قَالُوا يَا أَبَانَا مُنِعَ مِنَّا الْكَيْلُ فَأَرْسِلْ مَعَنَا أَخَانَا نَكْتَلْ وَإِنَّا لَهُ لَحَافِظُونَ.
So when they returned to their father, they said, O our father, further measure has been denied to us, so send with us our brother that we will be given measure, and indeed we will be his guardians.
قال هل آمنكم عليه إلا كما أمنتكم على أخيه من قبل فالله خير حافظا وهو أرحم الراحمين.
He said, should I entrust you with him except under coercion, as I entrusted you with his brother before? But Allah is the best guardian, and He is the most merciful of the merciful.
وَلَمَّا فَتَحُوا مَتَاعَهُمْ وَجَدُوا بِضَاعَتَهُمْ رُدَّتْ إِلَيْهِمْ قَالُوا يَا أَبَانَا مَا نَبْغِي هَذِهِ بِضَاعَتُنَا رُدَّتْ إِلَيْنَا ونمير أهلنا ونحفظ أخانا ونزداد كيل بعير ذلك كيل يسير.
And when they opened their baggage, they found their merchandise returned to them. They said, O our father, what more could we desire? This is our merchandise returned to us. And we will obtain supplies for our family and protect our brother, and obtain an increase of a camel's load. That is an easy measurement.
قال لن أرسله معكم حتى تؤتون موثقا من الله لتأتنني به إلا أن يحاط بكم فلما آتوه موثقهم قال الله على ما نقول وكيل.
Jacob said, never will I send him with you until you give me a promise by Allah that you will bring him back to me, unless you should be surrounded by enemies. And when they had given their promise, he said, Allah, over what we say, is witness.
وقال يا بني لا تدخلوا من باب واحد وادخلوا من أبواب متفرقة وما أغني عنكم من الله من شيء إن الحكم إلا لله عليه توكلت وعليه فليتوكل المتوكلون.
And he said, O my sons, do not enter from one gate, but enter from different gates, and I cannot avail you against the decree of Allah at all. The decision is only for Allah. Upon Him I have relied, and upon Him let those who would rely indeed rely.
ولما دخلوا من حيث أمرهم أبوهم ما كان يغني عنهم من الله من شيء إلا حاجة في نفس يعقوب قضاها وإنه لذو علم لما علمناه ولكن أكثر الناس لا يعلمون.
And when they entered from where their father had ordered them, it did not avail them against Allah at all, except it was a need within the soul of Jacob, which he satisfied. And indeed, he was a possessor of knowledge because of what we had taught him. But most of the people do not know.
وَلَمَّا دَخَلُوا عَلَىٰ يُوسُفَ آوَىٰ إِلَيْهِ أَخَاهُ قَالَ إِنِّي أَنَا أَخُوكَ فَلَا تَبْتَئِسْ بِمَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ.
And when they entered upon Joseph, he took his brother to himself. He said, Indeed, I am your brother, so do not despair over what they used to do to me.
فَلَمَّا جَهَّزَهُمْ بِجَهَازِهِمْ جَعَلَ السِّقَايَةَ فِي رَحْلِ أَخِيهِ جعل السقاية في رحل أخيه ثم أذن مؤذن أيتها العير إنكم لسارقون.